people always ask me, like, how do you know it's God? I want to be sure it's God.
Sure.
And I just tell them, you don't know. Like, there is a part of walking by faith that is maybe.
Yeah.
Like, it'll prove to be God,
yeah,
or it'll prove to be a lesson.
Mm-hmm.
But what you have to do is you have to walk. And many believers are paralyzed at the start because they want certainty that it's going to work.
Right. Mm.
And there is nothing in the scripture that talks about certainty except that we're going to die and we're going to be in heaven if we accept Jesus. Like, that's the only thing that is certain. And so for me, I live my life by this philosophy of 51% faith. If I'm 51% sure it's God, I'm going. Not 90%, not 75%. If I'm 51, I just need to be 1% past my doubt, 1%
past my
fear, 1% past my ambition. If I know it's God, I'm going to go. And people's like, well, what if it doesn't work? I said, the grace of God is so amazing.
Yeah.
When that scripture says that all things work together for the good of those who love him and are called, I thought it was God. And the thing that people don't realize is, even if it wasn't God, even if I missed him in prayer, even if it was the wrong unction, maybe it was the ice cream I ate last night and it wasn't the Holy Spirit. Like, even if it was that, God now knows that if he speaks to me clearly, he has somebody that'll go.